Hi, my name is Nuria Vilarnau. I am one of this year's IFER Graduate Program Fellowship recipients, and I'm a PhD student at Karolinska Institutet in Stockholm.
In my PhD work, we aim at investigating the molecular mechanisms that can help us boost the regenerative potential of the human liver. Here, we take advantage of a recently developed 3D culture system for primary adult liver cells called hepatocytes, which allows them to maintain their functionality as in the liver in our organisms. This means that we can keep these cells alive for weeks in our laboratory and perform different experiments on them. We have recently uncovered unique gene expression signatures using bioinformatic analysis of data obtained from sequencing whole transcriptomes, something that has been partially financed through the IFER Fellowship. This means that we can now associate certain gene expression profiles to certain regenerative responses we observe upon exposure to the drugs we use.
The ultimate goal of this work is to generate knowledge that will be relevant for the development of future therapeutical strategies to treat and eventually cure liver diseases, which are becoming a big burden in the clinics nowadays. From a personal perspective, my aim is to develop as an independent scientist in academia and to work in a curiosity-driven manner to study regenerative processes and regenerative medicine. I am grateful to the International Foundation of Ethical Research, who is supporting me by funding my experimental research. Thank you.